got sick of Newberry Comics. Aaron still rides a lot, except now he's just fatter. Alex took over for Alex Van Halen after his major surgery. John, well, he got married to Laura, and I teach that kid in first grade. Thought I saw you on the road last night. I need to get my eyes checked. Can't believe I love something as yellow as you. He's gone, so deal with the man. But wait, after all, you did get us across the world and back. Weren't you parked at the station? My mind is playing tricks on me. Can't believe I love something as yellow as you. He's gone, so deal with the man. But wait, after all, you did get us across the world and back. We left you in a Carolina. I need to rub my eyes. We keep your door like it's a postcard from you, from camp. Maybe see you at a junkyard soon.
Spill! are rather nice. For the first time today in front of like a live audience and stuff, we have Carlos playing lead guitar. Nick is playing bass over there. Mike's in the back playing drums. And our actual drummer is literally in the car outside taking a college course. And if they let him out early, he's going to come play. So, yeah, it's pretty cool. Pretty cool. If you want to donate to AS220, keep this awesome kind of concert setup running, you can go to as220.org/stream support. And just being here really helps. So thank you for everyone that came out.
Yeah.
to say. These little diversions make it hard. My jaw is going to say it anyway. Can't let my emotions get in the way of every single thing. Yeah, so that was cool. Okay, now he's gonna play trumpet because he's awesome and sexy at everything he does. He's gonna come sing for us, the drummer over there. Just before we get to the middle of it, if you like anything we hear, all these songs are our own, so if you wanna stream any of them, you can find them on rathernicedband.com. And if you wanna follow us for more updates, you can go to Instagram at rathernicedband.
Okay. Chair's really short, so this is always the mic adjustment time. real day. I just wanna say, holy hell, I think you're pretty cool.
Shouldn't let
Oh, geez. Mike is tall. Or maybe I'm just short. Okay. How we feeling out there? That is all the entertainment you get. Sorry. All right. This next song is probably my favorite song that I've written, so let's see how it goes.
And even when it's cold, you make me feel warm. Watching life unfold through the nasty storms, while the bed began to sink from all the time we spent watching others sing. When will they both end? Through the frosty glass, it all seems so clear. Hearing the flakes pass, music to our ears, while the ruckus builds outside. We say it's all fine, cause we know we can hide and try to pass the time. Too bad they don't know we'll work through harsh times, like when money spawns trying to build our own lives. When we make it through, we'll show them. So we watch the sun fill up our dark room. We're groggy from last night, cause we stayed up too late, letting aspirations take flight. Now we wait for summer evenings to relay what we're feeling. But today we'll start dreaming for what's coming on.
Thank you. Oliver came, he's here. Okay. Oliver's coming on stage now. Hi, Oliver. We're starting at Waste. Thank you.
who stop me from the piss, 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 piss,
That was our first song written, so that's why it's about pee. Sorry, guys. We were really immature then. We still are now. So.
Of course, the song the drummer gets back is the next song is the one where we switch usually.
Yeah. Alrighty. Hope you're liking it so far.
Yeah.
Is this a wah? Is that a wah pedal?
Yeah.
Oh, sweet.
Okay. So this next song is both unreleased and we've never played it before live, so we're kind of nervous. You're also going to write it for us. Whoa, scary. But I'll explain it, and everything will be okay, I promise. Trust me, we've done this 3 times. It worked like once, so we're going to give it a shot tonight. So basically, you don't need to know anything about music, but we need the letter of a key, and that's okay if you don't know what that is, and then a few numbers, and we'll guide you through it. We got this. Trust us. Okay. Excuse me. Could I have a letter A through G?
D?
Can I have a number 1 through 6?
5.
Awesome. And then, excuse me over there. Can I have another number 1 through 6? 3? All right. And then, camera guy, can I get 4 or 5?
1535?
Okay, and then you look very intrigued. What are we gonna sing about? Stars. Wait, is it gonna be like slowish or fastish? Do you want to be like slowish or fastish? All right.
Guys,
wow. Man. I didn't think of enough rhymes before we started. That's okay, it happens sometimes. Okay, so this next song, so after this space, all the rest of them are straight bangers, and these are our favorite songs to play live, so I think you'll like them too. We save them for the last, kind of. Yeah, so we're just gonna get it started. This one's probably gonna come out next year, maybe, I don't know, but we'll see. Thank you.
trip all too slow. Swimming up a river through catacombs. The light is lazy as I lose my view.
Song, by the way, bro. Good shit.
Know you.
This is our last song, as she told us. I want to say one more time, if you want to listen to any of these songs, they're going to be on rathernyceband.com. If you want to follow us for updates, that's going to be on our Instagram, at rathernyceband. So, yeah.
Going on too long, and I know it's hard to see wrong. Don't want right away, 'cause that's all I can afford. But something tells me that means so much more. Then I see her pull up in that van, but my knees will let me stay.
Up next, thank you. We was rather nice. Thank you.
a request out of the four songs that we're going to play.
Hey, do you guys know?
I hope I'm not like squeezed on your space or nothing.
You can sit down for an hour. We haven't even started. Thank you for coming. We don't have anything released yet, but if you like what you hear, follow us at Yo It's Uncle Larry at Instagram. We've got an album in the works. In the works.
Let me say, we'll be okay. Are you dressed in gingerbread? I'm number one, my friend. Stars and kids be dead, cause I get
back
to tonight. Got tickets tonight.
All of the above. We are Uncle Larry.
Got tickets tonight, got tickets tonight, got tickets too.
Okay. Whenever you're ready, then. Welcome, live audience of AS2. Hello? Welcome, live audience of AS220. We are Uncle Larry, and we're gonna start off on a song for you. Johnny Conscious in. I've lived when high, and I've lived when low. Cause when we dance and we play, it sounds this way. Some call me keen, some call me slow. I'm friends with all of my demons, and they make me act so cool. Cause then we rock, roll, we're out of control. Cause then we dance and we play it out this way. Taking a toll on my cardio. For real, jeez. Anybody else feel that? Alrighty. This next song is called Voodoo Dancing. We got a part where we want you to call and repeat. Some of y'all out there know it, some of you don't. Follow along, I'll make it pretty obvious. Swinging across the room. We got 80 years and then we're dead. We'll be swinging it in the tomb. I wanna know
give you everything, girl, everything I can. Feel free to stand up now. A dance with you.
Dance with you.
Is what I need.
What I need.
With your voodoo.
Your voodoo.
You make me bleed. It fell right into my arms, girl. It was neither of our fault. Made me wanna do the tango, girl, and I wanna do the waltz. Well, I can feel the treble, baby, and you can feel the bass. One sweet pulse, stop dancing, girl. Well, I can feel it in my face. Here it comes again. Y'all ready?
Cable I could grab quickly? Just my cable's cutting out. I'll do a funky bass solo for the people who like it.
Y'all like funk?
Yeah! For a second.
Yeah.
I peed a little.
Oh, yeah.
All right, we're ready for the next one?
Yes, sir.
All right. This next one is about nothing in particular. We got bored and wrote it.
Oh, yeah.
waiting for the ruckus to wind down and come into an end. But I'll never give you the satisfaction of trapping me in that cage. Here we go, here we go.
Thank you, thank you. This next one is a slower song, so you're gonna feel some mellow jams. I'll get you excited by the end of it. Here we go. The volume up might help. Like wine. Got a lot of time, but only one life. So baby, be my best friend. Grab the acoustic, your violin, get y'all in your feels. Woo! Mr. Soundman, I have my guitar plugged in. I'm sweaty, so I'm gonna tune it quick. My guitar gets nervous when I sweat. I'm not getting any juice. That's enough juice. Can we dim the lights for this one? No. Wish I had a better voice to sing this song. Wish I had a better tune to sing along. Wishing that I had it when it made things wrong, you know. Wish you never left that summer. I really hate how I sent you letters. I really should have just known better. Should have known she was wrong. I've been working hard. I've been getting paid, but still you went and you walked away. I wish I could. I wish you would. I wish my lover would come back to me. Back to me, corny, no. I wish I could. I wish you would. I wish my lover would come back to me. Oh. Violin up, please, a little bit. Flaming Lips and Grateful Dead, Courtney Barnett and Particle Kid. Kurt Vile, man, it sure has been a while. Secret languages in class, never wanting any of our time to pass. Wishing we could go back to when. I've been working hard, I've been missing you, cause nothing when it's something with you. I wish I could. I wish you would. I wish my lover would come back to me. Back to me. I wish I could. I wish you would. I wish my lover would come back to me. Bring it down. I wish you would. I wish my lover would come back to me. I wish I could. I wish you would. I wish my lover would come back to me. This isn't sweat, these are tears, I'm sorry.
All right, the next one's a violin song too. So.
Could you guys hear the violin all right in that one? All right, sick, cool.
What's next?
Oh, cool. I get to look like an idiot for this song. My dad's trying to say something to me, but I have no idea what it is. I love you though. Guitar center pick. Got a rep. Yeah. All right. Y'all ready? Mm-hmm.
up upon my wall. Lots of friends that I could call, but all of them are getting drunk on cheap alcohol. Driving through the Santo Zephyr, no regard for the weather. But times like these, they don't last forever. Too weird to live, too rare to die, to die.
Stupid thing off me. What was 18-year-old Wyatt thinking? Play with a harmonica. What an idiot. I've got a capo in my pocket somewhere. These men pants, right? I know they look like women's pants, but trust me. Thank you. You guys are rather nice. Someone had to make the joke tonight. I was dying the whole time. All right. These next two songs are about my lovely girlfriend sitting right over there. Everybody look at her. Make her super red and embarrassed. We are having a baby come January. Very excited. All right. On to the songs.
I'm dance. Whoa. Woman, I don't wanna go to college, cause knowledge, it ain't free, it ain't for me. No, it ain't. What do you guys think? I don't wanna grow up, I just wanna grow old with you. I don't wanna grow up, I just wanna grow old with you. She's looking at you, know you wanna be part of the reason that she's smiling when she wakes up in the morning. Part of the reason that she's feeling like a kid when she's 65. Oh, oh, oh.
Don't put that away yet. I just want to do something quick. Just quickly. Never mind. We were going to do something fun. We lied.
I lied.
No, much less cool. I'm going to unplug my guitar. Sound man, can I do that?
I'm moving from violin to bass. Thank you, everybody.
All right, this is a song that we have never played live, and there's no recorded version of it because there's nothing out of any of our stuff. So here we go. Let's get into it.
All of my time thinking about you and your lips on mine. And I know you're on your phone talking to your lover, boy who loves you so. I'm all alone riding it solo, and I'm thinking I'm the one. But you're the one I'm thinking about. The way you smile, the way you laugh, even in the way you bow, the way those eyes go right through me. I'm hoping that they will see. I've loved a lot within my days, waking up to see your smiling face. Yeah, hoping in the end I don't go and break it. So if you are afraid, just give me one a damn chance. Mm-hmm.
saying that you're feeling the same. I've waited so long, got myself to blame. And after coming true, I feel happiest with you. Smiling face, yeah. Open in the end, I don't go and break it. So if you are afraid, just give me one damn chance.
Verse, but you guys didn't know that. Now you know that. Come to our next show to hear the next verse. I need to go back to my acoustic guitar. All right, this one, I need you guys to repeat after me again. And we're going to all stand up and have a lot of fun. This next one, all right? All right. You can get ready now if you'd like. You can stand up if you want now.
This song was written in 5 minutes.
No.
Yes, it was.
It's also the dirtiest song, the mud song.
We maybe wrote it in 45 minutes, but like, no.
But this song is eternal.
What?
Thank you.
Just wait till one of the other songs. It's sick. All right. Oh, he was quick with that. My guitar's back.
I'm switching to violin.
Is your violin working? Try it out.
I'm switching to violin.
All right. This one's called The Mud Song. This is the first song we ever wrote. And don't think you're going to feel ridiculous repeating after me, because I'm in front of a camera doing it. So even if you're at home, you guys at home, do it. Sitting in your living room. All right, here we go.
Well, I met this woman in New Orleans. Her hair was yellow, but her eyes were green. She came from a town called Baton Rouge. No, I couldn't wait to see that lady move. Her hips went to the left, to the right. Once you got me going, I danced all night. 1, 2, 3, said repeat after me. I said, hey, oh.
Hey,
yeah, yeah, yeah.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Skip, beep, 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 beedly, beep, boo.
Skip, beep, 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 beedly, beep, boo.
Skip, beep, 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 beep. Jane. Every time I see him, he's in a purple haze. I never had a family, no wife or kids. Smoking that grass, that's all he did. I said, 1, 2, 3, said repeat after me. I said, hey, oh.
Hey,
oh. Ooh, 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 ooh. Five, four, three, two, three, two, one.
halfway through. How's everybody feeling tonight? That's what I like to hear. All right, I'm unplugging my acoustic guitar sound, man. We're good. All right, this next song, I'm sure some of you will know, and if not, it's very easy. This is a cover.
It's about a dog.
It's about a dog.
I'm also on bass. Sound guy.
Never mind, we're not doing a cover. No covers allowed. We're not allowed. Sorry. Can't break the rules. The police will come in here and kill me. It will happen. I don't make the rules. I have to follow them. All right. This next song is a slow song.
I'm waking up. Time for me to get out of bed. I'm throwing up, I think that I should stay home instead. I've got this pain aching, it is running through my body. And every time I cry, it's like emotional karate. I don't wanna suffer, maybe I should drop dead. Or maybe I should go and kick some ass instead. I know the sounds, I know the sounds. I've done my rounds, oh, I've done my rounds. Cause everybody wants you till they got you, then they don't. And then you'll go and sink another poor man's boat. She's got a brand new play toy every single day. She's messing with my brainwaves, I got nothing to say. I'm feeling like an old cranky Japanese lady. 10 years past, you're old and everything gets hazy. You have made me sick from all the truths and all the lies. I won't feel any better until you apologize. I know the sounds, I know the sounds. So I've done my rounds, oh, I've done my rounds. Cause everybody wants you till they've got you, then they don't.
So now that we're going from a slow song, we'll speed it up again. Okay, my tuner pooped out on me, I guess. Whatever. How's the weather back there? If we buy the rights for Scooby-Doo, you need to show proof of it on the stream so we can be allowed to do it, or the cops will kill us. All right. Whew. Kidding, I'm not doing that. Here's what we're doing. This next song is called Embryonic Moondog Escape.
sick of all the junk music, listening to a skeleton screaming shriek. Where did all the bands go? Where did all the fans go? Sick of all these indie music freaks. Go! Society's just something of a joke. You leave me high and dry, I'd rather crash my car and die. Someone please help me from this place, I'm gonna joke. Sick of all the junk music, listening to a skeleton screaming shriek. Where did all the bands go? Where did all the fans go? Sick of all these indie music freaks. Where they scream and shout is the music where I get my out. The sympathy you gave me won't be missed. Where is all the punk music? Sick of all the junk music. The city was yelling. Music freaks, go!
For the teenage soul. Oh man. We have water here or no? No. God, you're my savior. I love you. What's your name? Ryan? I love you, man. Everybody give him a round of applause. Whew. All right, Alila, you start this next one. Ooh, the shirts are coming off. Right into it.
A year ago today, when you stopped talking to me, and now you're filling people's heads with all those lies you said. And now I'm singing this to say that you're not dead yet to me. And now I'm hoping that you stop what you're doing so that you can sleep. I know without me you'd be fine, but I'll be sitting right behind you just in case you wanna fight. These thoughts together. Well, now you know the truth.
I hope you come back around again.
Well, now you know the truth.
We'll never break, but we might bend.
Well, now you know the truth.
You'll always be my friend.
Well, now you know the truth.
I'll be there.
PM. And I know this sounds cliche, but I won't just leave you be. Cause every time you turn around, you wipe your tears. But you know I can't relate, cause I've been there before. But facing demons doesn't mean that you should shut me out. I know without me you'd be fine, but I'll be standing right behind you, just in case you wanna fight these thoughts together. Well, now you know the truth.
Round again.
Well, now you know the truth.
We'll never break, but we might bend.
Well, now you know the truth.
You know you'll always be my friend.
Well, now you know the truth.
I'll be there till the end.
This
you're your little stage. I can't take a breath of fresh air while I'm locked up in this cage. I wanna scream, I wanna shout. I'm gonna rattle the bars until you let me out. I'm gonna scream, I'm gonna shout. I'm gonna rattle the bars until you let me out. The faster you drop that leash is the faster I can run. I've got a feeling I just can't release until this deed is done. I wanna scream, I wanna shout. I wanna rattle the bars until you let me out. I'm gonna scream, I'm gonna shout. I'm gonna rattle the bars until you let me out.
That's the song where I get to show off, so I had a lot of fun that one. Ooh. You guys hear Aleel's bass solo though? It was sick. It's like my favorite bass line ever. Thank you. Here we go. Thank you. It's Jesus and Satan playing guitar in a van. All right, we're just gonna jam for a minute and then we'll play our last song and then we'll get out of here. Y'all okay with that? All right, cool. Also, there's a cliche na 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 part in the next song. Please join in on that part. All right. Solo, man. What was that? It's okay. He fell halfway. Yeah! He's back up. We'll be right back.
just for sound purposes, I'm on the violin. So. Thank you.
All right, this is also a song we have never played out live. Me and Aleel finished it the other day in his dorm room.
Monday.
It is untitled, so if you have any suggestions for names, let us know after the show. All right, here we go. Make sure to check out Rather Nice. Thank you, AS220, for having us. It has been a blast. We'll see you at the next show. The next one's in October on the 1st.
Yeah! Thank you. Thank you.
That's Aleel. That's Johnny. I'm Wyatt, by the way. Bye. Yeah.